Pretty Woman the musical got its pre-Broadway start right here in Chicago. It went to New York. Now the tour is coming back December 14th through 19th. And one of the stars, Kyle Taylor Parker, is going to be joining the cast. He's hanging out with us right now. And, you know, Kyle, you were here for Kinky Boots. So Chicago is not going to be a first-time stop for you.
Nope. I'm so excited to come back. I was there with Kinky Boots twice. Out-of-town tryout and then back for the national tour.
What was that experience like? I mean, there have just been so much love for that show, and it just, you know, people still listen to the songs all the time. And what was it like to be a part of that?
Oh my goodness. It was a whirlwind. It changed my life. It was my Broadway debut. There's nothing like working with Jerry Mitchell on a brand new show and Cyndi Lauper, the creative team. But what I remember the most is the audiences. Like every single night we were putting new changes into the show and the audiences were letting us know, you know, through laughing or applauding what was going to work. I love Chicago as a theater town.
Oh my goodness. And you're coming back December 14th through 19th, Pretty Woman the musical. Tell me who you play and a little bit about that role.
Yeah, I play the happy man. So this is a character that is in the movie, but it's made bigger in the musical. You know how the movie starts with, welcome to Hollywood, what's your dream? That character now becomes many different characters, kind of like a fairy godfather to Vivian, helping Vivian achieve her dream. I also play the hotel manager, Mr. Thompson, who kind of helps with the big transformation. And I pop up every place.
Now, have you been in the in Pretty Woman since the beginning, or did you just join the touring cast?
I just joined the touring cast, yeah.
And as far as anybody who, you know, who's worked on it since the beginning, did they say anything as far as like what the experience was like, the pre-Broadway, you know, run here in Chicago?
Yeah, the big thing, I have a lot of friends who are in the original production who were also in Kinky Boots as well. Eric Anderson, who played my role. The big takeaway is that everyone loved each other and had so much fun. And that's the same thing that's happening with our cast. We really love one another. And we're just having so much fun telling the story and bringing theater back after, you know, a year and a half without.
I mean, there's so many iconic parts to Pretty Woman, but the red dress. When Vivian puts on that red dress, what was it, you know, what's it like? Are you able to see backstage as to what like the audience is seeing, or like, you know, tell me a little bit about that.
Oh, it's a reveal. I mean, it is, Jerry has done a really great job of creating the effect of the movie on stage directly in front of your eyes. So sometimes the audience gasps, sometimes there's an applause, but it's the feeling you get when you watch the movie and she comes out in that red dress. I mean, it's iconic.
It's iconic. And also the box, you know, when it closes on her hand.
Yep, that's there.
Adam Pascal is also in the production. You know him from Rent. Rent celebrated a big anniversary recently. What's it like to be in the cast with him?
Oh, it's a dream come true. He's a legend and he couldn't be nicer. And he's really leading this company in such a gracious way. Yeah.
And now, as far as, you know, one of the iconic lines, as far as, you know, big mistake, huge, you know, when she's in the dress shop, how many times has that gone on in like rehearsal that people have said that line, or just in your everyday life, does that line end up coming out?
Oh, we're always quoting the show by accident. It's happening. We're like, oh, I love this restaurant. I'm a big fan. Big, huge, it all, like it, you just can't help it, the language of the show, yeah.
So you were here in Chicago before. Any foods, any restaurants, anything that you're looking forward to doing when you're back in town?
Deep dish pizza, I have to go to Giordano's, have to come back.
And nothing warms you up for those cold winters in Chicago like some deep dish pizza.
Exactly, and Garrett's. Oh, I can smell it already.
Yeah, because there's the theater, it's like it's right next to it, so it's, you can smell it from the lobby. So whether it's beforehand or after, you're like, I need my Chicago Garrett's popcorn.
Exactly.
Well, thank you so much for your time today. December 14th through 19th, Pretty Woman the musical, BroadwayInChicago.com is where you can go ahead and get those tickets. And Kyle Taylor, can't wait to come and see you in Chicagoland.
Yeah, can't wait to see you. Thank you for having me.
Thank you so much.